seen that to good use tonight, to the pocket cloak, Rowe. Like Rowe, he's a remarkable story in his own right, isn't he? But he's got character.
Cloak will really need to work here. Jamison pushed out of the way. Cloak ragdolled him. He's right on the 50. Tackled there and dragged down.
Floats it up towards Riewoldt and Rowe. Riewoldt in front spot, receiving plenty of attention. Doherty just pans it over to Rowe and says, you take it.
High and wide. Stanley got shoved out of the road by Rowe, just got into the position, knew where it was going.
Now Beams got it from Dwyer, sends it inside the forward 50. We're on the move. White almost the mark. Rowe came back strongly. White dragged down. Well done, Rowe. Here's Murphy. Spots a man on the move. Rowe! And he hangs on. Oh, what a big kick is coming up here. If he gets this goal, it will be their biggest lead of the night. They had some good times earlier tonight, in that second term particularly. Early on, and now Rowe started in defense, was manhandled on occasions, but kept on coming. This one is out to the right. It's working back. I think he's kicked it at both ends. He's made a contribution. Jamison taken down. White fights back into the contest. Cloak wanting his left side. Rowe wouldn't buy it. Good tackle. Well done.
Great tackle. Fantastic tackle by Sam Rowe.
Sewell's been busy to the run provided by Hodge. Searching kick inside the forward 50. Well done by Rowe. Battle of the bodies, and he won. It's in good hands. Wingard measures the kick. Will it carry? Waiting for it is Boak. Over the top, Rowe. That was a terrific mark.